Paul, I'm gonna turn the microphone off until we get ready to get started with the match, or it'll be getting started in just a couple minutes. All right, Jazz breaks first. Paul is at the table now. Hey, Jonathan Hart, welcome to the stream, Daddy. How you doing, bro? Hope y'all taking care of that beautiful baby. If you next to Jessica, tell her I said hello. You won that one, Yingling?
Only in my mind. It was a pleasure. I've never played Brandon before. I wish I'd shot better.
Well, you still in it, right?
Yeah, because I got another bullet. Never heard it put that way before.
Yeah, you got another bullet.
Mallet, Malik, which one?
Malik. No, Mallet.
Mallet.
This kid, Jazz, has been playing really good. Yeah, I'm doing good, Jonathan. Me and Yingling came up here to support Xavier this weekend. Help out a little bit. Yep. Thank you. And Paul misses. That'll bring Jazz back to the table.
DJ and Chef on table 7 in 10 minutes.
What you scared of? Any other time I see, if I look online, you be on there just playing and talking and stuff. So why you won't do it now? Yeah. It ain't like you don't know what to do.
How old are you?
11.
11?
All right, Jazz is up. 1-0. Welcome back, Edmonds. I'm back too. I took a break. Took a break for a few minutes. The score is 2-1. Paul leads over Jazz. Which I never understand. All right, Jazz back to the table, trailing by one. Wow, it moved it just enough. Do they sell coffee here? Got what? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Wow, look, they missed it again, bro. That's the third shot in a row on the three in the side pocket. Thank you. Jazz and Paul song. All right, everybody, I'm going to let Mark commentate for a few minutes. I'm going to take a brief break. I'll be back in just a few minutes, everybody.
All right, is the mic on or do I need to press a button? It's on, is it? Good evening, everyone. Nick's really scraping the barrel here. He decided to put someone on to do less than he does, so here I am. I had to play Jas on the winner's side, and to be honest with you, from 3-1 up, missing a 9, he's played perfect. It's really come on a lot. Really, really good young player. Had some rolls, but he played really well. Nick bought two horses in the Calcutta. They've sadly been put down. Yeah, that's fine, yeah. 5 minutes, I'm back on. So, what we got here? 3-1, currently. Paul Song's 3-1 up, but if Jas hits that turbo hit against me, put your seatbelts on. Yeah. Paul's a good player, you know. I didn't actually know Paul till I went to a tournament in Gate City, and I played him in the winners' last four of an event, and he played well. He's a very good player. I'm just glad Hennessy wasn't here, because if them two had drawn each other first round, yeah. Jas is going to try and draw this off one cushion just like that. Hit it really nice. A little bit straight on the six. Yeah, this young lad's got a lot of talent. Really good player. You've got a contrast of two styles here as well, because Jas does play really fluently, really quickly, and Paul obviously plays a bit slower. So it's an interesting battle. 14. How much better is he going to be in a few years' time? He's already really good. He's a little unfortunate there to be left hampered over the eight, but this is one of those shots you've just got to take your medicine, make sure you centre ball and leave yourself an eight in the corner nearest him. Don't try and do anything flash, just focus on making the seven tops with a white off the rail. Just leave yourself an eight, a long eight. Which is exactly what he's done, and to be honest with you, I think that's the best shot from there. He's actually probably hit it a bit too firm. Nice shot from Jas. He should be out here. He's a very good shot maker, which will make this 3-2. And it is, he's 3-2. Just for a moment, I thought he was scratching there, but so 3-2 to Paul. Right on the other table, we've got Billy Usery playing Brandon Schuff. That's a blockbuster match right there. Not sure what the score is. 3-2 to BJ. BJ's 3-2 up in that one. That's probably the match of the tournament so far. I'm going to call this one now with Paul and Jas. I'm going to say it's going to be a hill-hill match. Who's going to prevail? I don't know. Xavi has informed us we're getting this done tonight, everyone, so I hope you've all got your... Yeah, we've been informed this tournament's being done tonight, so I hope everybody's got their wits about them. It's going to be a late one. Let's have some predictions off everyone what time this event's going to get done. I'm going to say 4:30 a.m. What do you reckon, Rennie? I'm saying 4:30 a.m. What's Rennie going for? Two. Nick says two. Over and under on 4:30.
Well, I thought he said
2:30. I think about. I've got to go and play Josh. That's a nice game. Right. I'll put Nick back on, everyone. Take care.
If we can keep everybody in the building and not have to go outside and look for people. Can't we play in virtual reality? It'll still save about 4 hours in the tournament. Oh my God.
I hope it's enough sugar. If it's not, I will get some more. She put it in there for you, so. You might want any more sugar.
Yeah, she didn't put no sugar in there. What? Yeah. The last bit when we did here was 107, 108, something like that. Terry, the score is 4-3, Paul. Just confirmed it with the players. It's 4-3, Paul.
Okay. I tried.
It's on the Lone Wolf and Xavier.
No, Xavier has that. Sorry, Terry Moss. Hope you're doing good, brother. I'm trying to handle some technical stuff on this side, everybody, as well as keep up with the scores. All right, Paul leads 5-3. Hey Sean, I don't blame you, brother. I be watching SVB too whenever I can. We was watching him a little bit earlier this morning before we started here. Yeah, I don't get upset when people switch off my stream to watch other streams because I know that there's a lot of pool action out there. I just like when people enjoy themselves when they are watching. Support us a little bit, they do. I know. Boy, don't hurt your mama back, boy. Don't hurt her back. Yeah, we had a lot of talent in here today, y'all. 42 players. Over 15K paid out today. And Sean, you know, the good thing is we're actually streaming two matches here at the same time. So if you look on Xavier Boykin's page right now, you can see BJ Ussery playing Brandon Schuff. So we got this match that I'm doing, Brandon Schuff versus BJ Ussery. Plus, you can see whatever Shane Van Bone is doing. So you can watch a lot of good action today. What's the score right now between BJ? 4-3 BJ? BJ's up on Brandon Show 4-3 right now. Shut up. BJ's up. No, if Brandon won that, it's 4-4. Wow. Who got 5? BJ's got 5. Yeah, I thought it was 4-4. What score? 4-4. I was right. Give me that hat. We done got into a safety battle over here on table 8. Man, you dropping a whole lot back there today. Then drop the balls, drop the stick.
Bad combination.
Oh, you a thug now, huh? Y'all had to see this little kid. I got a kid over here that's played at the tournament, y'all. Here's a trip.
Would you like to be another kid again?
Mm-hmm. That was a really good shot by the young kid. You just gotta let this go. You gotta let it go down, up and down the table. Don't hold back. He did good. Yep, you gotta let that ball roll. He let it roll. That was a really good shot. All right, y'all, I'm sitting next to the lovely Renee, and she just told me she's going to give me 9-6 and some one pocket. She's going to teach me how to play one pocket. Hey, Sean, let me know if the Braves won. Five, four? Okay. All right, everybody. Update on the score. The score is now 6-4. After Jazz misses that 7 ball, Paul goes up 2. He needs 2 more to win. Jazz needs 4. All right, that puts Paul on the hill.
All right, everybody. And Paul's song wins that match. We're going to shut the stream down. We'll be back with the next match in a few minutes. You guys stay tuned on Facebook. Thank y'all for tuning in. Greatly appreciate everybody.